as far as UFM mine are concerned, there will be no more delay. Jesus, there will be no more delay. There will be no more delay. Every wall have collapsed. Souls saved, lives transformed. Those needing money to spread the gospel, money provided. Those with immigration problem, the curtain has turned. The curtain has torn in the name of Jesus. Those who are sick, they are healed in the name of Jesus. Those who are lame, they are walking in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, UFMite, immigration status, everybody believing for immigration status, it is released divinely in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, those UFMite who are dealing with manual labor, from today, they will rest from their labor. It is done in Jesus' name. Everything needed for the propagation of the gospel, there will be no more delay. It is done in Jesus' name.